Klay Thompson, who usually starts every game, sits on the bench but still shines. Despite not starting for the first time since his rookie year in 2012, Thompson scores a season-best 35 points with 7 impressive 3-point shots, helping the Warriors beat the Utah Jazz.
Hey, first of all, congrats, you surpassed 15,000 points in your career.
Only 6 Warriors
to do that.